up and down they go over the same stretches of road. It was fun to watch until they actually beat my fastest time. I gotta tell you, I wasn't laughing so much then. Until I entered Showtime and crushed them with my car. This is Evil Atomica on Crash FM. Drive southwest to the Naval Yard. The clock is ticking. You deserve a Rossellini Tempesta GT for that win. Watch out, people. This driver's racking up the results. Race northwest to the wind farm. race one-on-one north to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Tried to jump the trains at the end of the tracks in South Bay last night. That didn't end well. I just need a car that jumps higher and further, but the guys at the junkyard said I'm gonna have to wait for some new model they're expecting. Anybody know what that's about? Drive northwest to the country club. The clock is ticking. We'll be right back. You sure put the Opus through its paces there. Your prize for beating the burning root is at the junkyard. Race southeast to the waterfront plaza. Dave from Vancouver writing in with, where can I find out my ranking in the game compared to my friends? Well, pay attention, Davey boy. We've got leaderboards for drivers like you. Use your Easy Drive menu to get them when you're offline. Dr. Atomica, helping you be the best you can be. Woo! Drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The clock is ticking. Atomica here to tell you about a call I got from my spy down at the Civic Works Department. He says he's working on some secret project off the waterfront. And you guys see what's happening from the roof of the Angus Wharf parking garage? Sounds like it could be something special. Drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The clock is ticking. What a display of speed. Beating the burning route wins you the more advanced Yanson XS12. It's being delivered to the junkyard now. Drive west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking. Drive west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking. Did you know that you can access online races directly from your Easy Drive? It's just below the main options for getting online. That's another tip from your old buddy Atomica, keen to make your day.